Right now, crews from several towns and cities are cleaning up dozens of fires along train tracks, including a large fire at Wagon Wheels Campground. The fire started early this afternoon and quickly spread along the tracks. The area spans through Biddeford all the way to Scarborough, but the worst of it is in Old Orchard Beach. WMTW News 8's Aly Myles joins us now live from there with more. Aly.
And Tracy, you can't see a lot from where I'm standing right now because they are keeping us a safe distance from the area. So let's get straight to the video that we got earlier this afternoon. This video that you're watching right now, this is from the train tracks. Old Orchard Beach Police Chief says, fire chief says the majority of the fire was at the Wagon Wheel Campground, where 10 trailers have been destroyed and at least 6 are dealing with minor or major damage. And we spoke with one of the campground residents. She called 911 when she says a freight train came through shooting sparks, and that's when propane tanks started exploding at the campground. The chief says he's unsure what kind of train caused the fires. There have been no major injuries, but there are a couple of firefighters who are dealing from exhaustion. He says the span of these fires and their locations created many difficulties.
Is it so widespread?
Widespread manpower, enough equipment with water to be able to get to the remote areas. Like in the campground, we don't have hydrants, so we have to bring all the water to the campground. And we have to have specialized vehicles to be able to do that.
They've been bringing those specialized vehicles as well as a Maine forestry helicopter to bring in water to douse these fires. The chief says the train traffic was stopped earlier this afternoon when all of this started happening and will be stopped for another hour or so while this cleanup continues. Live in Old Orchard Beach, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.